Kingsbury, Blue Green, Red Green.
Yellow bib.
Okay. Race here, okay. Thank you.
And takes the win here in Chiesa Valmalenco. On the red course, the yellow bib, Michael Kingsbury from Canada, 35-0.
It feels amazing. It's nice to get a win right after the Olympics with the little break. But no, it's not that I don't like the course. It's just I think the moguls are not so much my style, you know, super small. But I always done well, usually in those conditions. It's just, I don't really like it, but I think I'm pretty good at it.